Well, welcome back to Lohre Farm, everybody. This morning, Van and I are headed out to the barn. We got a couple of things that we got to do. When I locked them up last night, there was one duck and one chicken inside the area with the cat. So this might end up being kind of a little bit of a show to try and get this done. But what the plan is, we're going to take and we're going to move the baby chickens from the back coop into this side coop so that then they can play outside. And we're gonna put the pecan duck and the chicken in with the other chickens so that they can be in there. And what the plan for today is, we're gonna start planting corn. So we gotta get this all sorted out before we can do that. I definitely can't have them out in the seed once that's been planted. They'll get through that and find that real quick and I won't have any corn, so. All right, well, you ready, Van? Let's get after this. Well, that was kind of a carnival, but we did get everybody moved around to where they need to be, so hopefully things will be a little bit better. Everybody will have a little bit more space now, so everybody's getting a lot bigger, and chickens are getting a lot bigger, and it'll be soon enough they'll be able to free range wherever they want. But for now, this worked out pretty good getting everybody switched. So for this year's corn plant, I'm gonna do a little bit of experimenting with some seed soaking solution that I made over the winter. Basically, this is following the principles of Korean natural farming. The seed soak solution is gonna have a couple of things in it. Basically, it's just gonna be water, and then it's gonna contain some OHN, Oriental Herbal Nutrients, and a little bit of FPJ that I made out of some tomato plants. I'm gonna put just a small amount of both of those in there just to inject some nutrients right into the seed to get everything started off just right. I'll put some links in the description for some articles where you can learn more about those solutions and also how to make them yourself if you're interested. But this is just something I'm gonna be doing with a little bit of our corn as an experiment to see how it works out versus the other stuff that we're gonna just naturally plant and not do anything with. So that'll be kind of neat to see how this goes. Well, are you having fun yet?
At least I'm warm.
At least you're warm? I know. This is like the coldest May 22nd ever.
It's ridiculous. It's like a Memorial weekend.
Don't you mean labor?
No, Memorial Weekend always sucks. It's like nice, and then Memorial Weekend happens and it sucks.
Yeah, that's next weekend.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying this is a Memorial Weekend.
It's not bedtime. Go outside and play. It's nice outside. It's only 11:30. Go play outside. Well, for planting this experimental corn, the other thing is I'm using this, basically it's a Franken killer that I bought off from somebody for about 75 bucks and kind of converted into a hilling machine. Originally they had like a bale spear hanging out of it, and it's got these clips on here for doing, you can put like a chain through there and haul logs and different things like that. But I kind of converted it in and made some brackets and put these hilling discs on there, and it actually works pretty dang good. Well, the kids got the corn all planted, so that's awesome. I ended up, we're gonna water this with a special solution as well, called Jidam Microbial Solution. I brought a stock tank down right here to the garden so that I can mix that solution up and have it right next to it to easily water it. I think we ended up putting down about 400 seeds. So pretty close to 400 seeds. So we'll see. We'll see how it turns out. It'll be kind of fun to have little test areas and do a little experimental farming. Well, make your predictions in the comments. What do you think is gonna happen? comment below, tell me what you think. How's this corn gonna do compared to the other corn? It'll be interesting to see. Hey, what in the heck are you doing on the roof of the barn? Huh? Is that a good spot? What you doing, Deuce?